Okay, we believe a lot of people install CCTV system or alarm system. But CCTV, what is the purpose of CCTV? CCTV is for you to view from your smartphone anything, what is going on. But alarm, when people went into your house, they break in, the alarm will trigger. Then they will call your handphone. Yes, they only inform you. But can you prevent them to take away your valuable item? No, the answer is no. So how? Even you rush back to your house, when they inform you, it takes probably 30 minutes, 45 minutes. When you reach there, they already detected everything. Or probably you reach there 5 minutes, you also cannot do anything. You know why? Because they probably got 3 or 4 persons. Some of them got gum, some of them got this barang. You cannot do anything. You still let them take away all these things. But in order to stop all these things, today we introduce this spot generator. They will come out smoke. 1 hour inside, they cannot see. So they will leave the premises. Okay, so do you? To use the CCTV system, this very advanced CCTV system, you can see from here, the smart. Okay, you can see we draw 3 lines here. So anybody pass by here, you actually will trigger. Okay, let's go in and show it to you. Okay, when they go in, they actually will trigger. They will notify you through this handphone. From this handphone, we can actually opt to press a button to make the fault generator to spray. Okay, let me show it to you. You see, now people is inside here. All this is detected on the sideway, they will know. Okay, from here you can see they already come, all these things, you see. All this is a parameter they came already. Okay, from here we can actually opt to press a button. So from here you can see the people inside. Let's say you want to trigger the alarm also can. Or you want to trigger the fault generator. Now we trigger the fault generator, okay? So when you press this button, you will just spray. So thank you for watching the video. Bye bye.
Wow! Wow! Wow.